Good morning, my name is Sibongile. I am here to share five books I have read over time that have made a big difference in my entrepreneurial journey. So I hope that the message I'll be sharing will help other entrepreneurs to take some tidbits from this. These are from classics that have been around for quite a while to some recently authored books. But because I come right here from the Eastern Cape, I would love to start with a gentleman that was born in the Eastern Cape and who has given a great deal to the world. I always say that I'm born here, but I am a citizen of the world. The book I'm going to start out with is To Quote Myself by Khaya Dlanga. Khaya was born in the Eastern Cape, and he's gone to create a big name for himself within the marketing industry. His message is all about showing up. He says it is important for us to create a narrative for ourselves and to prevent the world from defining who we are. Because at the end of the day, if we do not say who we are, then the world will define us. Now, another thing that he says that I think us as entrepreneurs we need to listen to is about showing up, being there, no matter how tough times are. Showing up allows you to get to understand what the challenges are, but also to face head on what needs to be done. He says, even in my darkest hour, I glow in the dark. If you light yourself up, there will be light. So it's all about us dictating and defining what happens during difficult times. He also says that it is, I may not be qualified to do anything, but I would not disqualify myself from doing anything. So it's taking those big leaps and doing what comes natural. And gain the skill, obviously, to be better at it as we go. So for me, there's a whole lot of wisdom in this book, but mostly it's a book that you can tap into when things are not going the way you'd love them to. Thank you for listening to this, and I hope to share another message with you within the next short while. Thank you.